The JLSA Family Resource Center will be a resource to children and families in San Angelo and the Concho Valley. Partnering with the CAC, all members involved hope to assist as many families as possible this year.
The drive is for items that the Junior League of San Angelo has been doing a student closet program for years. We've been providing kids with clothes that they need for confidence to go to school. And this drive is to collect all the other kinds of items that a parent would need to take care of a child.
With this drive starting in 3 days, there will be plenty of time for people to donate.
So this is preparing to open that Family Resource Center, and in order to get all the different supplies that you would need to take care of a child, it's open for a much longer window.
Since this donation drive will be completely different than the previous ones due to coronavirus concerns, the Resource Center remains optimistic. Safety will be a top priority.
We're so excited to have the Resource Center through the CAC, and we want the public to get involved. And we know with COVID-19, there's a lot of uncertainties in all of our lives. But what we're just encouraging folks to do is the next time you go to Walmart or HEB and you pass some of the items that are needed for this Resource Center, you know, just pick up a couple. Every little one helps.
As the San Angelo community prepares for making donations, the Resource Center will provide as much information as possible. The drive starts on July 20th and will end on August 16th.
Donations can be dropped off at 317 Coberland Street. That is the current main location of this Children's Advocacy Center. Our hours are 8 to 5, Monday through Friday. But if anybody has any questions or needs to view that list, they can see the list on cacgreaterwtx.org.
Mark Brown, KSAN News.